Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to be playing with my kinetic sand and my cookie cutters, and I'm going to be doing some brushing. This is my red dye. Also, it is raining, so you guys might hear the rain in the background, and I do apologize. I hope it's not so bad. All right, let's start. Let's set the mic. All right, let's start with the blue one. Well, that came out easy. Going to attempt to cut stars. All right. Let's see how it comes out. All right, perfect. Not bad. So cute. The next star is successful. Okay. Let's see. I'm trying to flatten it out. Cannot lift the number two up. It's falling apart. Number two. Let's see if I clean it up a bit. All right. That's the best I could do. Okay. Let's sand away. It's so hard to pick it up. Okay. Not as pretty as I thought, but not as bad as I was expecting. These are little things that I used to do with my students at an old school I used to work at many, many years ago. And I very much miss these kinds of activities. I don't know if you guys could tell, I'm having too much fun right now. Alright, let's try another star. Oh, this one popped out very easy. Okay, wow. Oh, that's horrible. I was happy. I thought that I was gonna stay. I guess not. Alright, let's try this again. Here we go. Star. Let me put it down before it breaks apart. And I'm gonna put the remaining. Try and do a gingerbread man or woman, man, whichever. All right, let's try this. I love how this just falls and it's like it expands crazy. Gingerbread man or woman? I cannot tell if this is a dress. I don't know. Gingerbread person. To come out perfect. Alright. Let's see. Can you guys... Oh, you guys can't enter. I hope you guys can see this. Sure how satisfying this video might be for you guys, but I'm going to upload it anyways because I'm just having too much fun with this. Maybe you guys might enjoy it. I hope so. Okay, let's try this again. Alright. Bam. Oh no. Like a ghost, a pink, pretty ghost. All right, I love them like this. Okay, I better be careful before I mix these up. So I know a few videos ago, somebody requested for me to redo a video of my hair doing with the butterfly clips, but instead of invisible hair with a wig, I have ordered the wig. But as you guys know, Mayo is running pretty behind lately. And it's understandable. So I am waiting for the wig to come in, and as soon as that wig comes in, I will remake that video again. Okay, goodbye, pink. Destroy these stars. They look so beautiful. But they must go back. Look how beautiful. And they feel so good when we squish them. Okay. Oh, this poor A never stood a chance. Look at it. Just fell apart. Goodbye, red. And blue seems to have been the champ. Even the two lasted longer than the A. Or else the cats and the kitten won't chew on this, and possibly, and I'm pretty sure they would eat this and then get sick, and that's not good. Okay. Giving myself ASMR. Sorry. It's so late and this is the only time I was able to record. I'm very tired. Okay. So before I make any loud, unexpected noises and pop your ears, call it a night and end this video. I don't know if you guys will enjoy this video. I was hoping for it to be quieter, but unfortunately it is raining outside. There's cars driving by cats decided to get up and play. I had fun making this video because, like I said, I haven't done this in a while. I haven't been in a classroom in a while, and I miss doing these kinds of activities with kids.